I will be showing off my game collection. And if you want a face reveal, I might show it, but Kyan, you're not seeing my face. Here's World of Warcraft, good condition. Pokemon Black. Yeah, Pokemon Black. Ah. Okay, yeah. Still in good condition. Altitude, Pac-Man World 3. Warcraft 2. Age of Empires. I got all these games from Goodwill for like $1 or $2 each. Some of them were more expensive, but. Oh yeah, SimCity. Working online. Age of Empires 3, one of Microsoft's games from 2005. The original copy. This edition of. Warcraft 2 is a pretty rare game, especially this edition. Out of Vietnam. Wow. Melbourne anniversary. Pretty rare. Okay. Got a good price. Melbourne Elder Scrolls Anthology. And by the way, some of these are UK imports, as you can tell. Then there is my Dreamcast collection. Suzuki. Some PC games. Some manuals for a ton of old games. My root beer bottle collection. And some of my favorites are like Bundaberg. Like always. And here's my Nintendo DS collection. Some Legos. Some Skylanders, which I used to collect. Smash Bros. 3DS. I have some movies down here. I have some Bond movies. I have some more Legos. I have a ton of Legos, so I can't show. But. Here's my Xbox collection. Of course, you know I have Halo 5. Here's the disc is already in. My headset, my computer, with all of these programs. There is my Wii U controller. My Chromebook. My controller. A ton of games. Can't name them all. I have a few useful ones from GameStop. For game collection. Oh, this is a pretty rare one. Battle for Middle Earth 2. Pretty hard to find nowadays. Destiny Collection. Terraria. Alan Wake. Lego Worlds. Time Splitters. NES titles. Like, I have Dragon Warrior. Like, the original Dragon Quest, right? A few music CDs. Game in here. Here it is. Right here. Engine of K. Oh, here's the sleeve. Just getting back in the cave. Okay. Here's my Xbox One. My original Xbox One, original Xbox. I find these all pretty cheap. Oh, I also get COD 2, Battleborn. So I wait till sales. I don't buy a lot of games, obviously. But the original Halo Wars, some Nintendo games, so a lot more back here. Like, to part of Snow Line, like one Deus Ex games, Medal of Honor series, Battlefield, Back to the Star Wars Battlefront, Back to the Future, that one Telltale game. A ton of controllers in that bin. Yep, that's my whole game collection.